Right, looks like I'm now streaming. Welcome to a Friday night stream. This is single player and it is on convoy mode. So if you search convoy mode on 1.44, because I'm not updated yet, because I still use pro mods as well, I don't think that's been updated, you can join the convoy. See Space Night Trucking. Hello JT, if you are on 1.44 and you want, you can join me. We're in London at the moment as well, so we're there, and then we can hopefully, to join the convoy, you can do. I said I'll put some mods on there for to choose from. They're all Steam Workshop mods as well. You'll need are on the Steam Workshop. There's nothing physics related or anything like that. Just go through, click, 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 and subscribe to them, and then it'll automatically put you on, or it should do. Available to use vanilla, start up with vanilla and go through there. There are about 8 mods on there, but they're all on the Steam Workshop. Oh, crap. That shouldn't be like that. That should be a white mirror. That should be painted. Well, let's go sort that out. But so I went through to make sure that none of my other mods that are on there Yeah, go scroll down. You should be able to subscribe to them as to what you need. So if you subscribe to them, to K maximum. Enjoy. Right, if you try to join the session now, see if it says activate session mods. Because you need to be on 1.44 as well, because I've not updated yet. If you're on 1.45, it may not allow you to. Right. All subscribed. Go in and activate them. Manually, but make sure you got no other mods active, just those particular ones you want. We will get this working. Ah, good. It sounds like you're a pro mod user if you're still on 1.44. It's a shame I can't see what your screen is doing. Be all the mods. Yes, you do. You just need those six, seven mods. That's it. Tell you what I'll do. I'll accept progress. Right. All you need. Thank you. literally the only mods you will need. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's it. That's 11 mods. Now, the Devil BDF tandem is not the best tandem in the world, but if you want to do tandem trucking with Steam Workshop mod, it's the only one available. That doesn't require any DLC, like the Chrome DLC. Missing anything. Right, okay. Poor girl does look a bit distorted there. Nah, that's not working properly. so that would quickly scurry back. No idea what my audio sounds like. Got six, just waiting on the rest. Let us know when you're ready, and we'll take it from there. Still waiting on four. Okie dokie. That's wrong. That's all fucked up, that is. Yeah, they do take a while to come through, but they'll soon be in. Good Lord, that's a bit close, that is. That is way too close to be... acceptable, because the tandem mod isn't that great. Right, okay, I'll do. And now to sort the trailer out. It'll come. I don't know what it's probably doing, but it's probably downloaded something of importance. There we are. There's a lot of clipping there. Well, then if we have that, we have 65 tyres. Yeah, they actually touch. So that's no good. I have a funny feeling as well, these rear axles have got some degree of steering on them. Maybe not, maybe it's changing. Right, trying to manage it. Configure, make sure I've got drive and bodywork for that. Refrigerated, insulated. Drive and cargoes, yep. Might have to take one of them off, I don't know yet. Well, that's no good. That is useless. I can't use those. Tell you what I'll do, I will come back to the launch pad. I will take off this tandem one. Devil BDF, I'll take this one out. It's so buggy, it's unreal. Do, if you use the RGL, I will put that on. I'll put this one instead. Well, chances are a lot of people do use that, and mod manager multiplied by ice, and I'll put the multiplied by ice on there as well. So we'll put those on. And we might be able to have a short drive together. We'll see. Kind of figured it might have. Truck manager. So let's go to upgrade. Tag lift. All the best bloody tyre mods are freaking pay mods, so. We'll put those one just so that you don't have to use a pay mod. XDE and XZE. There we go, and right, now I will restart my convoy session in a second. Once I put the skin of the trailer on there. Right. Convoys. Any joy yet, JT? Yeah, it is taking its time. I'll be tempted to reboot the bloody game. Shouldn't take that long. Right, trail manager, let's go for this. Your poor game. shouldn't take that long just to download us a handful of bloody mods. And what I'll do, I'll take off those Brazilian tires, I think. The 10th. They're all Steam Workshop. Which ones can't you find? Shocker XL train hall, that should still be up there. Yeah, it's there. So which one actually is the 10th one? Okay, right. Right then. Let's see if it'll let you join. Well, so I've taken a couple of mods off that you're not like to use. I mean, you can have the RGR scan if you want to, but it's not necessarily needed. Right. Those are proper horns. Right, try to join. And now we'll take a job. Cargo market. Let's take what Fleck, Brussels, Liège, Rotterdam. Yeah, so I'll go pick up this one. Which ones? Probably the RGL and the multiplied by ice. I can take them off if you want. Let me just take those off. It'll be take off that one, take off that one. So now all you need are those. So if you activate those, you'll see these ones here. Falklands, Falklands. That one there, 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 that one there. Okay. And then hopefully we'll try and get a continue. And once I've done that, I'll probably do another skin for the RGL scan here. And then we can maybe, not next week, because obviously Truck Fest in Scotland, but the weekend after, we'll put on an RGL job. Well, we just need a RGL scan, you know, those two, and those two skins. Right. Okay. Right. Whilst we got that, truck manager. DAF, XF105, upgrade, Glass. Glass. Standard glass. We have that one there, and that one there. Right, and now upgrade this one. Oh, I did actually put it on. Brilliant. Any joy yet? Let's see what the trailer refrigerated side door can figure. That one looks too bad actually behind this truck. If you sort that out, what I'll do, I will just do the last bit of customization to this truck. Because I'm missing a couple of items. I need Raven's Nuts and Coronet. Right, that's that done. Oh, and that there. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. are you? Where are you? I can see you're in here. I can see that you've joined JT. Where are you? Where's it put you? You're over in Prague. Oh, you're just on the homepage. Yeah, I can see where you are. You're in Prague. Right, I'm going to do as a trailer. Configure, paint scheme, that. Yep. Dismiss. Yep. Use. Oh, what the fuck are you doing over there? What the fuck are you doing over there? Come over to London. That trailer belongs in London. Yes, Prague. Say again, JT. Well, it's a start. You might as well join the convoy. What's he actually in? Oh yeah. Okay. Aha, there you are. What are you in? Looks like a Volvo of some description. Radio check.
Coming through at all?
10-4. Don't know why it wasn't coming through earlier. Let's see if I can turn your makeup on the radio. I'm just going to turn. See.
I think it's probably because I wasn't pressing the X button.
Yeah, that'll do it. CB radio. Yeah, give us a radio check.
Check, check.
Yeah, that's better.
I need to get a trailer as well. I didn't realise I don't have a trailer on.
Yeah, I'll tell you what would look cool. If we both had a trailer in the same colours. Okay. I am thinking about doing a pirate paint scheme job for this Volvo as well. Well, I ain't done that one yet. Whilst you do, one thing I like about the convoy mode is that you can still use the CB whilst going through the menus. You can't do that in TMP.
Yeah, I just realised that. So I'm going to have to go and pick the trailer up from Birmingham. So what I'll do is I'll just quick travel up there and then I'll pop back down to London.
Yeah. Is your developer console active? Can you use your Zero Cam? If so, there's a little trick. What you do, you go to your trailer, use your trailer, click on it to use. Go to Zero Cam and then press Control F9 and bang! You've got your trailer.
I haven't actually used that before, so I'm not sure how to do that.
Right. Yeah, but can you... If you press zero, what happens?
I just get the little menu says currently you have no delivery job.
Oh. That's strange. Zero should be the dev cam. Not a problem. I think we can always nip up. I've got every garage on this available on this profile because it's an old profile, so we can tell you what. Oh, no, confirm order. We'll both scoot up to Birmingham then, and we'll go from there. Garage manager.
Yep, okay, we'll do that then. I'll just start up again.
Birmingham in 3, 2, 1. Right, Birmingham in 3, 2, 1.
Whereabouts are you? I can't see you at all.
In Birmingham.
I'm just going to bookmark it on my map just quickly.
Yeah, I'm at Birmingham Garage, the actual ownable garage. Ah, right. We can't do World of Trucks jobs because we're on 1.44. That is to be expected. So... freight market, car, looks like it's going to be cargo market, I think. Sheffield, Amsterdam, Cologne. Yeah, we'll... I say I'm up in Birmingham. Righty-ho. Just at the ownable property. So I don't know where you are. Probably at the F7. Ah, yeah, you're at the F7. Grab your trailer, and we'll meet you at postpad. separate. Right, so here we are. Hopefully this will work and we'll have a nice run down to Cologne together. Ooh. Right, I've got the load.
That's me, now got my trailer.
Where's the F7? Okay, I'm just trying to see where you are now. Over the other side of town. I think you might need to make that a fridge fan.
Okay, I've just got a curtain cider.
Yeah, I'll say with mine it's a fridge fan. So just the traffic will let you out sooner or later, but.
What I'll do is I'll just get a fridge one just now, and then I'll just swap that over.
Okay. I like how you just back into the yard and just there, poof, you disappeared. Although I can see where your lights are.
me. I got the refrigerator now. Yeah, I've never used, well, I'm not that good with steerable axles on the trailer.
You can disable them, so best thing I would suggest you do now is go to the F7 and disable those. Otherwise, you will have an absolute bitch of a job trying to back it up. Select the... I'll show you in a second. Right. Trailer configurator. You want... the... just select the three axles icon as opposed to these three axles, two steerable. Ah, drummer boy, hi. Yeah, how you doing? We're just trying to set up something in ETS2, then we'll be ready to go. Right, now that's done. All I need to do now is make a quick velocity change for that. And then... Just need a white truck now. And as for the job, if I think you have to select mine in Convoy Browser, then you can take the same job as me. Yeah, that works.
Right, so how do I get the same job as you?
Right, okay, let's see how we do this. Job market, and then Convoy Browser. Then you click on me, then I think you click view and take the same job. Oh, have you got the Volvo DLC at all, John?
I think that was one of the ones I just added.
No, the DLC for the Volvo tuning kit. Oh, right, and you've just disabled your trailer, by the way.
Damn it. It's not letting me pick the trailer up again. It's not letting me use it.
Why not? That's weird how that should happen.
I've got a little pin mark over on post bed. Would that possibly be over there by any chance?
Hang on. Were you, when you clicked on the job, you did click it to use your own trailer, didn't you?
I think so.
Because I'm guessing that's probably the reason why.
Okay, I'll head over there and see what it is.
If not, what we can do is we can cancel that job. We'll pick another job.
Okay, so what I've got here is a postbed trailer.
Yeah, right, okay. What I'll do then, we'll scratch this. And we'll see. Spoil your trailer. I think I know what you did. I think you picked it without taking your own without the option of taking your own trailer. Not a problem.
So shall I cancel this one?
Yeah, cancel this one. And then if you can pick a job.
If you want to pick a job, and I'll pick the same one as you then.
Well, what I was thinking is, if you pick the job, I can pick it up through the convoy browser.
Okay, so is that just through the normal jobs menu?
Yeah, so if you pick the job as normal. Then I say, if you pick the job as normal, then I can go to my job market, convoy browser, and go through there.
What sort of area do we want to head to?
I was thinking sort of Dewisburg, Calais, that area. So if you got isn't sort of like Dortmund or Duisburg, that kind of area. And we can take a nice gentle run up the CD road.
I've got a Dusseldorf here.
Yeah, that works. You take that. And then I'll see if I can take it with the same with my trailer.
Okay, I'm just gonna go and pick up my trailer again.
Okay. There is a way to sort this out. Of course, the entire reason why convoy mode was created is so we can all run, VTCs can run together in the same colours. Plus, I think it does give you the option to use your own trailer.
That's me coupled with the trailer now.
Sample. Ah, here you come. I can see you. So what is there on the job market?
We've got canned beef, Birmingham to Dusseldorf.
Yep, take that. And then I'll see if I can get the same job as you and keep me trailing. Should be able to.
Okay, I'll click that now and get loaded up.
I know exactly what you did wrong. If when you click on take the job, you know, take the same job, you've got a pop-up menu which says own truck, provided truck and trailer, and owned truck and trailer. You just clicked owned truck. So if you click owned truck and trailer, you can keep the job. And the truck and the trailer. Set a few pins on the map. So we're going all the way down there, all the way down the M6, round the M25, which looks nothing like the M25 in reality. Right, and now we can actually take a nice steady run.
That's me all loaded up and ready to go.
Okay, no worries. Although, just before we leave, let's grab a screenshot. I'll just pull alongside me, John.
Are you at the gate still, or is there lag here?
No, I'm at the gates.
What side shall I come to?
Whichever you prefer. It doesn't really matter. I think we can work with that. go to photo mode. Yeah, come forwards, John. Come forwards. There we go. Bit more. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Left hand down a bit. Perfect. If I go to there and go there, there we are.
Cool, cool.
Right, we got one. So let's go to London.
Okay, I'll let you go on and I'll come on after you.
Sounds like a plan. Should take us a nice, but probably about an hour and a couple of hours. Hey, when that comes. Bloody blind. Good with fuel as well.
Yeah, I'm all full of fuel.
Good. Should be enough fuel to get there. I mean, I've got a full tank as well. Litres of fuel, so that's not doing too bad. Although, 700 litres in this thing? Yeah, I think that's a bit overestimated myself. Basically, it looks like we'll be heading down towards Catthorpe Interchange, then straight down the M1. Now, I've set up active cruise control in this using the developer console. So what I want to see, I want to do, it doesn't work in TMP, but I wonder if it works in convoy mode.
I've never actually used it, to be honest.
Yeah, you have to turn it on in development consoles, G_ACC, space and a number. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to slow down right down now to whatever speed. So if you want to come past me, then say go up to about 50 mile an hour. I'll set my cruise control to about 55, but if you stay at 50, I'll see if my truck matches your speed.
That's me at 50 now.
Yeah, right, so you'll come cruising, past me. Mph, not 50 kilometers per hour.
Okay, wait a minute.
Oh, you're going a bit slow for 50. Right, so if you dial it in at 50 mile an hour, which is about 80k. Oh, by the way.
I don't have cruise control activated, so.
You need to come down the M1. Dive, dive, dive! Yeah, cruise control should be at button C on whatever, unless you rebound it. Build up your speed now to 50 mile an hour, say. And let me know when you're at 50.
That's about 80 km, right?
Yep. Cruise is set at 90. Let's see if the active works. No, it doesn't work. Active cruise control isn't working in convoy mode. At least not between players, anyway. So there should be a nice, easy run now down to Dover, then Calais. The other thing is, getting round London. Although, thank fuck it hasn't got realistic traffic on as a mod. You'd really never moving on the M6.
It's actually ages since I've driven in the UK.
I do it quite regular on ETS, although pro mods at the moment, I spend a lot of time in Iceland and the Nordics. So where do you normally drive most then, John?
I'm usually up like Norway, like Kirkings, and I sort of make my way around. So I'm sort of trying to circuit around Europe, you know.
Oh yeah. There's also on the ProMods forum, there's a map called Finnmark. It's worth having a look at. It's slowly been extended down towards Trondheim.
Yeah, I think I heard that Finnmark were going to be having something to do with the next update of the game. I don't know if that's true or not.
Yeah, I think there are certain areas that do appear on the Finnmark map in the new update. Be nice. Welcome to the M20 shite. Would you believe it's actually flowing better than the real one? Yeah, we'll get to Calais, Calais docks. Then I'll nip downstairs, grab myself a cup of coffee, and we'll go from there.
Yeah, that sounds good. I'll grab a cup of tea while we're at it as well.
Yeah, at least with this one, you won't get kicked out the server for timeouts. Like you do on TMB.
So on TMB, can you not like park up at the services and not get booted off?
There's a think it's a 5 or a 10 minute inactivity timer. What you do is just type up something in chat, such as a command like y/p.
Alright, okay. I've not used TMP that much. I was trying to download it again today, but I think it's because I've got 1.44 installed. It's not accepting it.
That should be okay with TMP. 1.45, it should. You need to downgrade.
Yeah, I got into, you know, when you've got to copy your local files thing. It wasn't accepting it.
Oh, right, okay. Oh, yeah, chat doesn't work when you're driving on this as well. Don't think TMP's been updated to 1.45. If they have, it's a fucking miracle. No,
never sound
normally that late.
Is there any word from the new promoters coming out?
US is up. I'm not too sure about Europe yet. Yeah, I'm just going to have a quick look at something. Ah. That's why. I've just seen they've updated. They now support 1.45. You were bloody quick. I wasn't expecting them to be that quick with updating TMP. I really wasn't. No TMP. So Pro Mod will probably be won't take him too long, I don't think, because he've already done trailers. He's just got to update the website, I think, because we're showing trailers for it. So when we get to Dover, I'll have another look to see at the ProMods website. If they have updated, well, hey!
Yeah, hopefully it'll be soon.
Yeah, probably with them, because there's not really much in the way of updates, just a couple of cities. I think it'll be probably a couple of weeks maximum. But they're already starting to talk about 1.46. Later, I would like them to update the UK. This action looks nothing like what it's meant to be.
Yeah, it'd be really good to get that updated.
I mean, you've seen the Pro Mod's quality for Great Britain. We need that kind of quality off SCS.
Definitely. I did see they had a meeting together recently.
Yeah, they tweeted that very nicely. Which I can expect probably quite a lot more collaboration between the two parties.
Yeah, Yeah, Pro mods and Z mods, that would be good.
Oh, Z mods with his sound pack. Oh, yes. Because I do use a lot of Z mods sound packs. Just that because they're obviously pay mods, if I want to do a convoy session, they have to be put to one side.
Yeah, Zemon's is pretty much the only one I use, to be honest.
I've got a couple of Steam Workshop sound packs for the Scanias. I've got a Krish Boom sound pack for the FH. I've got Zmod's F8 sound pack, so I can stick that in my Renault. Because the Renault Range T and the FH, same engine. Straight down, we're going towards the ferry. Do you know about the hidden tunnel in Pro Mods, by the way, that takes you from Calais to folks?
I'm not sure if I've been there.
Yeah, if you go into Pro Mods and go towards the channel tunnel, there's a hidden tunnel that you can drive down. It's actually on my video channel. So in a minute I'll put a link up to it. Welcome to my channel, all these guys are watching. We're in convoy mode today. Stuart Gamer, yes you can. Space Night Trucking is the title. And we are located currently in Dover. We are heading to Dusseldorf. You'll need a few Steam Workshop mods that are on there. There's about 8, I think it is, 8 or 9, that's it. Yeah, just pull into the F7 in Dover for a second, John.
Okay, I'm just stuck behind these traffic lights, I'll just be there in a moment.
I'll say, Stu, there's a couple of mods that you need to join. Yeah, you can join. But we're on 1.44, by the way, not 1.45. Yeah, I've just had a look at the website. Pro Mods is yet to join, yet to be updated.
Thank you.
Right. Coffee time. Grab yourself a drink.
Cool, cool. I'll be back in a couple of minutes.
Damn for. Back. Thank you. be with him in, John. Just sending a tweet. Let's go to do Dusseldorf. Nice run down the CD road.
Okay, I'll just get turned round.
So this city was actually where I first put my first ever base. Ironically, on this very profile. You're not playing with a full stick setup, are you? God, you are going hardcore. Last time I used a shift was playing ATS. Work, because I've done it myself, but floating the gears, it does take a lot of practice. It's like, otherwise it's like first, second, third, judder, 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 stop, fuck, start all over again. Yeah, it's like fifth into neutral, give it some, and just as the revs begin to fall back, stick it into fourth. But when you come down, I think there's like a 500 RPM split. So what you do is, if you're at say 1000 RPM, into neutral, take it up to about 1600, then let it fall back, then eventually it'll go in. Well, at least that's the theory.
The way that I've found doing it easiest is like doing it by ear. I don't know if a lot of people do that.
Yeah, that works. Thank you. God, I love these shocker horns. They're absolutely, they're lovely. And they're loud. Scars, how you doing?
Are you on the ferry now? I can't see you.
I'm off. I'm in Cali now. Should take us about 20 minutes to get down the CD road, which in TMP is an absolute bitch of a road because nobody on that knows how to drive.
Yeah, I've never done it on TMP, so
if
I hear about it.
Yeah, in TMP it's one of the roads to avoid. Because what they do, I think they decide to go from like Cali to Duisburg and do it in like record setting times. A lot of people can't do it because they can't fucking drive. And then they crash into sorry. Oh, sorry, I has lags. No, you didn't. Thank you. when you do, when you sit there and you cruise at the speed limit, they complain. Oh, you'll go too slow. This is DMB, they're on traffic lights. You do not stop on traffic lights. That's their belief. I'd like to know how they would get on when they go to driving school.
They should probably do a driving school just to get in the game.
I agree with you there. But I am only 13. I'm not old enough to drive. Old enough to read the highway fucking code. You know, how to confuse the average TMP driver? Use your indicators. Blinking on the left hand side, must mean you want to pass me on the left hand side. Crunch! I report you for ramming me. And do the speed limit, they'll either ride up your back doors or they'll try to overtake it in the most dangerous place possible. Because I swear some of them seem to think this game's like a set of courses. The AI just rammed them back. Where are you going? You're going the wrong way.
Which way did you go?
Up the small road at above you. This junction that you're coming up to now, yeah, south of Calais, go through the services and loop round on yourself. Then head up that small road that's at the top of the map. seen me on the map.
I'm just going through the services now.
Yeah, go through them, and just south of you, there's another junction. Come off there, cross over the motorway again, and come back north. Then take the next exit after that. It'll take you along a small road. Yeah, come off there, where you are now.
I think my sat-nav sent me the wrong route.
Yeah, I'll change it. Right, turn right. Cross over the motorway, then turn left and rejoin the motorway. Then take the next exit on the motorway. Yeah, come off at this exit now. Up the swirl, then turn left.
Left.
Yeah, turn left. Because if you turn right, it's going to take you back to the motorway again. Yeah, that's it, you're going the right way. Thank you. Yeah, I've got you on my GPS now. If you look over to your left, you'll see a container ship. So, well, he is bloody close to shore. He's been there a long time. I think he's run aground. See it now as a carriage. Yeah, if you come down this road during the daytime, there's a container ship just over the left. And this is what I lovingly call the North France Coast Road. Sections of the CD with a 60 kilometre per hour limit. Still a nice road though. It's great in single player. ATS as well, we're going to get a new truck coming very soon, get a new Western Star.
Alright, I've never used the Western Star very much really.
Yeah, it's a new one, I think it's the 5700XE 2022 model. Basically it's a rebadged Cascadia with a different nose. I'm certainly going to buy that DLC when it comes, the moment it comes out. And I wonder if you'll put any references to Far Cry.
Alright.
Yeah, because Far Cry 5 is actually set in southern Montana. Although their geography is a little bit out. Because they say they're a few hours away from, I think it's Springfield, in a certain direct. Well, you go the amount of hours that they say, it takes you into Idaho. Level crossing down here as well. Which on TMP, it's down here. It catches everybody out. caught by that crossing, John. You're way back.
Is that you behind me?
No, I'm in front of you. Yeah, I'm way in front of you. I'm coming up to the A1 now. Yeah, just stay on this road, John.
Okay, no problem. I'm not too far behind, I don't think.
Closing up slowly. I mean, eventually, I would like to see convoy mode expanded to a little bit more than 8 players. But the thing is, though, it's peer-to-peer hosting as opposed to a server. It's the border crossing into Belgium.
Yeah, I'm right there now.
That's him. We're doing about 50, about 50 k's. I think you're about four vehicles behind me now. Three vehicles behind me.
Yeah, I can see you just come round the corner there.
Yeah, I can see in the mirrors there's a couple of trucks in front of you, then it's me. Over the bridge here, turn left. This is also a, on this road, is a TMP. It's also a high accident spot. Because players leave, they cut across here at that corner. Tend to cut it. And if you stop to check if there's anything left or right, they'll go round you. And there'll be like a collision in front of you because obviously you've got X barriers off to your right, but they ignore those. In 145, there's a tip box that you can press to remove them. But there's also there's a console command that you can type in that also removes them. Because if you watch my stream, they're not there. Yes, it's like G underscore show underscore game underscore blockers and space zero, I think it is. But there's now a option to disable them in gameplay settings. Just a few kilometres in front of you.
Did you just take that right?
No, I went straight over the motorway.
Yeah, my sat nav just sent me on the right.
Oh God.
I'm gonna have to turn the sat nav up one of these days
because
it's pinned up on the arse.
Yeah, what you could do, I suppose, is if you go your way, I'll go my way and put your foot down. I think I'll get there before you. I've just crossed into Germany.
That's me back on track. I'm just heading towards Stewartsburg.
Yeah, that's it. You're heading right road. Go through a bit of a squiggly section, then you come to a T junction, and it's right at the T junction, and that'll take you down past Dortmund and Duisburg. Say again.
I'm saying, do you use DirectX or OpenGL to open the game?
I open mine through Truxbox, so I don't know what it opens it on. I just click open game and don't bother with GL or DirectX, I just click open game. then you go past the Dewey'sburg turning, and then you come to another T junction, to which you then be turning right at the T. And then you come to a junction on your left, just after the tunnel, we turn left there.
Just
at
the traffic lights here.
Yeah, we turn right here, then we turn left. And we have about 9 kilometres to go. Life on two wheels, it's going good, but we're nearly done. You're late joining us. Well, just entering Dusseldorf now. We've been doing a convoy session and it's getting towards just gone 11 o'clock, so it'll be time to end the stream here. Now I'm gonna guess it's gonna want to put me on the office window. So I won't be doing that, I'll be. Actually, wrong property. Wrong property. I'm trying to get to the wrong property. Yeah, I was going to try and deliver it to Stokes. No, it's going to Euro Goodies Link. Help to deliver it to the right place. that delivered. Cock. I had a good day. Close that off there, we don't need that. Shot to parks up side by side. That'll be it. There will not be a stream next week because obviously there's Truck Fest in the way. And I'll be in Scotland. So I won't be able to stream from because when I will be streaming, I'll probably be on the M6 driving back. Because I'll be leaving the showground at about 5 o'clock, and I won't be getting into Stoke. Until about 10:30 at night. Not be a stream next week. Although, hopefully, normal service will be resumed on the second Saturday of August. Yep, I'll just go. Park my trailer up against the wall, I think, and we'll take a squeeze shot. And then we'll call it a night. No, Truck Fest. It's at Edinburgh Showground. Done. Right then, John, it's been great traveling with you. I'm going to go off and do some other stuff now. And we'll all be well. Are you going to Truck Fest at all next week?
No, I hadn't planned on going at all. Like, I don't drive anyway, so I've got the dogs to look after, to be honest.
Ah, okay. Where do you live, roughly?
I'm southwest Scotland.
Yeah, Glasgow, where it says just across, it's just up the other, over the other side of the country. It's possible for you to get to. Anyway, I'll catch you probably in 2 weeks' time.
Yeah, that sounds good. I might organise a convoy myself at some point, you know, so get that running.
Sounds like a plan. So, right, that's it. Time to accept my progress. And I will see you in 2 weeks' time. Take care. Have a great day. Bye for now. Bye bye.
Have a good
one. Always do. That is